Good day, everyone. This is your Kasi Kids Eloise, and welcome to the 5-episode series of Group 7. Today, we are in the 3rd episode of our 5-episode series for the Laplace transformer functions in differential equation. This episode will continue our talk on the transform of e raised to 80 theorem. Let us see for more examples.
Hi everyone, my name is Christy, and for today's video, we are going to tackle about the Laplace transforms of functions transform of e theorem.
Laplace transform of e raised to at f times t. So this is a formula of Laplace transform e raised to at is equal to 1 over s minus a. Or you can also use Laplace transform e raised to at is equal to 1 over s plus a. So this is an example of a Laplace transform. So find the Laplace transform of Laplace transform e raised to negative 5t plus 8e raised to negative 4t. So we have 1 over s plus 5 plus 8 over s plus 4. So what we're going to do here is cross multiply. So we have 1 times s is equal to s, 1 times 4 is equal to 4, 8 times s is equal to 8s, and 8 times 5 is equal to 40. Then copy the denominator of s plus 5 times s plus 4. So let's simplify, then combine like terms. So we have s plus 8s is equal to 9s, 4 plus 40 is equal to 44. Then copy the denominator of s plus 5 times s plus 4. So this is our answer.
Hello everyone, I am Michelle Enmukinan. I am going to tackle about the Laplace transform of functions, specifically on the transform of e raised to the power of 80 theorem. To give us a clear understanding about this topic, I will be giving you some example.
The formula for the Laplace transform of e raised to the power of t theorem are as follows. Laplace transform of e raised to the power of positive 80 is equal to 1 plus 1 over s minus a. The second one is Laplace transform of e raised to the power of negative 80 is equal to 1 over s plus a. Example, find the Laplace transform of the following. Laplace transform of e raised to the power of negative 70 plus 10e raised to the power of negative 60. The next is 1 over s plus 7 plus 10 over s plus 6. Then the next thing to do is cross multiply. So 1 times s equals s, or 1s plus 6 times 1 equals 6 plus 10 times s equals 10s, and 10 times 7 equals 70 all over s plus 7 times s plus 6. Just copy the denominators. The next and last thing to do is combine like terms of the numerator. So 10s plus 11, 10s plus s equals to 11s plus 70 plus 6 equals 76 over s plus 7 times s plus 6. So that is our final answer.
Barely observing, you would truly and eventually see how this means and convenient this type of solving a Laplace transform, as you would only see and check using the table. Given the function e raised to negative 8t, you would come up with the function 1 over s plus a. In the next vlog, we will talk on another topic, which is the transform of t raised to n derivatives of transform. This has been your Kasi Kids Eloise, and see you on the next vlog.